bad, man.
Yeah.
So yeah, you're pretty cool, man. How about that other guy you were talking about?
Oh, the guy that I tried to escape with? Well, it was short time, right? So there was a drainage. So we both jumped in. And as we were running, he tripped on a pipe sticking out of the tube or tunnel. And the cops, they saw him with the flashlights because they saw the drainage was open. They caught him, and I just kept running for it. And I escaped, and then I saw you. And then you helped me out by bringing him into your crib. So, yeah.
Do you think we should get him back?
Nah, he's in prison for a long time now.
Yeah, man, we shouldn't risk going back there again. But, yeah, I think we need some moolah, man.
Yeah.
We're running low on moolah, like, we don't even, like,
got any,
man, our place sucks, huh?
Got anything we can rob? Is this like a check or anything?
Oh, yeah. I know someone, it's actually one of my family members. I absolutely hate them. She is bad, man. I heard her. She's like, and we could probably get some wool off from her. She has like two.
Like Robert? Does she have any kids?
Yeah, she has very little security. She has a 2 and a 3-year-old. I mean, a 2 or 3-year-old. I'm not sure. I don't even remember if it's a boy or a girl, I'm being honest. But like, yeah, we could rob them. She has no security.
So, later tonight?
Of course? Yeah.
Nice.
Well, nice meeting you, man.
Yeah.
I'll come visit you another day.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Well, yeah. I'll see you tonight.
All right, man. It's all right. All right, cool.
Yeah. See you later.
Let me call him and see where he is.
What? Where? Oh, somebody must have been in here.
Yes, emergency. I don't know. My purse is gone. Please come here as quick as possible. Something is going on.
Hello, what's wrong?
Are you the police?
Yes.
I think somebody broke into my house and took my purse. It's not where I left it. Can I please show you?
Yeah, sure. Where is it?
It was right over here.
Right over there?
I always leave it in the same spot. Always. It was right here. And I was just on my bed over there. I was reading my book. Do you know who could have taken it?
I bet you it's one of those criminals that is sneaky at escape.
Can you describe them?
Well, the only thing I know about them is that they are very sneaky. All I can do is just put out a search warrant.
Okay.
Hey! Put the press down! Hey! Don't move!
Hey.
make it all the way up. You too.
Okay, fine.
Hey, let me see your hand.
I'll take it off, okay?
Come on. Mom. You're like an idiot. We failed. Mom. You're going to jail.
Oh.
Again? Yep. Finally.
This really sucks.
Mom, we're going far, far away.
Ow!
To prison.
Ow!
Stop! Oh, you want to go to prison for?
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do?